at 4. Well, here's an option for date night. Today, a popular restaurant in downtown Madison reopens at a new location. I think we're one of the only ones to get this first look. This is L'Etoile. It, in case you didn't know, is moving about two blocks to its new location. This is the first floor now of the U.S. Bank Building on South Pinckney Street. The fine dining restaurant's been in business about 34 years. The co-owner says he hopes the new location will rejuvenate the Capitol Square and bring a lot of life to an already prominent building.
For me, like, I wanted to kind of have a restaurant that kind of lived up to our reputation, and, you know, also kind of, you know, where I come from and where I trained, it was in New York and in the city, and this is definitely a big city restaurant kind of atmosphere, but with a Wisconsin and hometown kind of feel. And I think that people are really going to get that once they get in here.
In the same building now, connected to the new L'Etoile, there's going to be a new, more casual restaurant called Gray's, with more snack-like food and sandwiches, obviously.